the culture that we have here is really one that pushes people to be the best person they possibly can be. We focus on the whole person theory. We don't just train on sales, or we just don't train on how to make the most money, but we really train on how to become a better person, a better father, a better spouse, so that those aspects of your life are pouring both into your business and pouring into your personal life. And many a times, as entrepreneurs, we feel like we have to sacrifice in one area of our life to supplement in other areas. And so the culture is designed specifically around those who have an entrepreneurial mindset, but don't want to be dragged down by all of the necessary activities to be an entrepreneur. Allow for those things to be delegated off to people who specialize in that so that you can maximize your strengths, maximize your profits, and still not have to sacrifice in other areas of your life to get that done.